trash. Did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material? Looks like they're breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.